Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this exterior studio located in Calle del Gobernador, which is just 3 minutes walking from Anton Martin underground station in the line number one. But you can also go walking to Estación del Arte or even to Atocha. So that means that you have plenty of buses connections around. And remember, this Atocha station is the biggest train station in Madrid. You are also nearby Paseo del Prado and all the museums around, so you will love this location. This studio is located on the ground floor of the building, and once you enter you will find an exterior apartment, so it's really luminous. And it's well organized. In this living area you have everything. You have your sofa, your television, your double bed, a fully equipped kitchen, a kind of a dressing room or built-in wardrobe, and a complete bathroom, of course. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go! This is the entrance of the building, and you just need to go these stairs up to find your studio. So it's on the ground floor of the building, but as you saw, you have a few stairs until you arrive here. It's exterior, as I told you on the introduction, and you will find plenty of storage. You have all these chest of drawers to keep your clothes, and you have a storage here where you can keep your luggage, for example, or you can also keep your winter clothes during the summer, and the opposite. And here you have a bigger storage. You need to go these stairs up as well, like in the entrance. So apart from this chest of drawers, you have these two storage that I just showed you. Here you also have your wardrobe. You can move this door, okay? And here you can hang your clothes. And keep your things. I wanted to show you this first before showing you the studio itself, so you can have an idea of the clothes that you can bring with you, and just to let you know that it's a studio but with plenty of storage, okay? So remember, there is the entrance. Here you have your dining table, that's your fully equipped kitchen. Here you have your double bed, radiator, television. The agency told me that they will provide an air conditioner unit, a portable air conditioner unit. And well, here you have your fully equipped kitchen that comes with everything that you may need to cook. It's small, it's true, but you have plenty of restaurants around, and you have your electric stove. Here you can find your fridge, cutlery, tools, pans and pots, plates, and glasses here. You also have your microwave, a kettle, the toaster, the coffee machine, and your washing machine here. So as you can see, you have the basic stuff to start preparing your meals. As I showed you, here you have your wardrobe. Again, one more time, you can move this door, and it happens the same with this door here. You can use it to close the kitchen when you don't need it, and open the bathroom. You can find the sink outside, just here. And in this side you have your toilet and the shower. I find it cute, and it's true, it's well organized, because it's, the agency told me, 30 square meters. But still, you can find everything to make your life comfortable. You even have a sofa here. That's your sleeping area with your double bed. And this is the window with exterior views. Views to Calle de San Pedro. I can see a bakery here just in front. So you will have amazing breakfast.
And that's pretty much what I can show you today from this studio located in Calle del Gobernador. Remember, just between Anton Martín and Estación del Arte underground stations. And that means that you are just nearby Paseo del Prado and all the museums around. This studio, it's on the ground floor of the building. And you will find a living area with your television, exterior views, air conditioner unit, double bed, your fully equipped kitchen and plenty of storage. The only thing that you can find separated is the complete bathroom, so if you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.